The current putting record is held by Aaron on the Facebook page, 745 feet or 227 meters. But today, we try to beat it. Only thing I need for this is the extra glide light fuse. And that's what we'll be using to putt with. The hole that this is done on is Crow's Nest, hole number 5. And what we do is go into this and then continuously restart until we find the right wind, which is a 3 tailwind. So you need the max tailwind you can get. Catch up to you in a second. All right, well, I restarted about 15 times, finally got the right wind. Here we go. So what I do, turn to the side and putt towards this far mountain. This is the mountain that we're going to be climbing. And then I just switch, I go to the right, lean, and I putt into the wall like that. And it puts us out of bounds. That's okay. We continuously putt into the mountain. So you use a slider like this, and then I'm just going to... I guess I'll throw this one and then continuously go into the mountain, slide in, and then putt. I'm going to putt this one like this, and this is how you can climb the mountain. I'll try going back to the left. You just have to do a little putt, and it gets stuck in the mountain, but apparently this is still inbound, so we're okay. I'll putt up this time. And we're climbing the mountain. So this is actually a spot that Aaron found. So unfortunately, I can't take credit. This is actually Aaron's doing. I mean, sinking the putt, you still have to take some time to sink the putt, but really the longest putt competition is really about finding the best position. And we're approaching the top of the mountain, you can see, but I want to get up top of this other peak here. I'm a little too far back, so you don't want to go outside of the mountain either, so I'm just kind of pushing my way up a little further, and I can't see the disc now, so I'm throwing it, but it's still taking me up, so we're going in the right direction. We're almost to the top here. And once we get to the top, it'll kind of place you on top. Probably take one more throw. I'll just go straight up here. And right now we're at 750 feet, so this is perfect. His record is 745 feet, 227 meters. I think we're about at 229 meters now. And now, again, for it to count as a putt, you have to use the putting feature. So I'm switching to the putt, and bombs away. Now, the real problem with this is that you can't see how close you are, but thank goodness there's that follow flight tracker with the mini-map now, because this is going to make it a lot easier. You can listen here for it to hit the ground, so you can kind of... since it hit the ground from so far away, I think I can get a little bit further from the basket. Maybe I'll just try to do a little putt here. In case Aaron tries to beat the record again, I'll get a little bit further. Actually, that just went down. That went down the mountain. You always want to hit rethrow when for this challenge. Don't accidentally move to lie. And I think we're far enough. I'll go ahead and beat it. 5 foot. Beating him by 5 feet is going to be plenty. So let's go ahead and... Oh wait, I accidentally switched to backhand. You don't want to do backhand. You want to do putt. And bombs away, so I'm going to throw it out a little further to the left this time. And now we listen. Listen for chains. That looks good. Oh, that hit a tree. That's bad news, because I hope where the position I'm at, the line isn't obstructed. Let's throw it a little more to the right, because that one was going... And this one's going too far to the right. But we still want to listen. Okay, so again, it hit the ground after the basket, so we're in good shape from what I could tell from the mini map. Let's try and aim a little bit to the left again. And this is looking good. And it hit the ground right about there, so we gotta try again, aim a little bit further to the left. But this is good. By the way, I did switch to lefty mode for this. If you're wondering why it's fading to the left, from left to the right, because if the if the wind is blowing right to left, then we want a lefty for the fade to counteract that, for the disc to push a little further, and that missed again. This time too far to the left. So here we go. Let's try it one more time, slightly more to the right. This looks good. It's tracking. Oh man, what happened? I guess it was too far to the right. I'll try it slightly more to the left. And here we go. Bombs away. Too far left again. All right, we got this. This is the one. Here we go. Gonna aim just a hair to the right. Tracking. This is it. Listen for the chains. Oh! It hit off the top. It dinged off the top. All right, aim a little lower, and we got this. Here we go. Slightly lower. And just go online. Come on. Oh my gosh, again? All right, aim lower. We totally got this. This isn't gonna take much time at all. Attempt number 56. Here we go. It's a little bit more left to the one. Actually, this could go. Get in. Oh, no, that sound means it's on top of the basket. And we have to start over. No. There's no rethrow on tap-ins, so we have to climb the mountain again, I'm afraid. And we are back. I had to restart another bunch of times, and then I climbed the mountain again. And now we listen for... Oh. That landed way short. Hold on, let's try it again. Okay, this is looking better. Oh no. Oh no, that's not... This wind is slightly crosswind. It's not a perfect tailwind. I don't think this is gonna work. Let me restart again, one second. Another 20 throws, who knows? Hopefully I don't park it again. I just don't want to park it. Oh man, still too far left. All right, I'm gonna aim just a hair to the right. And this looks good. Not bad. Oh, that's just a hair to the right. All right, just a hair to the left. Here we go. This is the one. It's gotta be. 20 throws later. Oh! Yes! Are you serious? 754 feet. Yes. Did it save? What do I do now? Do I have to play around or... I think it's saved, but let's go check. Settings. Oh my gosh, it's saved. It gave me an extra foot. 755 feet. What is that, 230 meters or something like that? Let's go. We did it. All right.